This program is the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program. We train students to become sonographers in the field, and they perform ultrasounds on all different types of patients. We offer cardiac and general sonography, so they can work in a radiology lab, they can work in an OB office, and they can also work with cardiologists. Some people go in to work in vet offices, some people travel, some people go into medical sales. There's also opportunities to get into education or clinical training on the equipment.
My favorite thing about the program is probably just the experiences with clinicals and in class, and then also just with the people that I've met.
The program is important, especially in the St. Louis area, because we are the only local sonography program. We have a good relationship with a lot of the hospitals around here, where our students go out to the hospitals and do clinicals and end up being hired by those facilities. We offer small class sizes. We have a lot of lab time offered for the students, which is very beneficial because it's hands-on training, which is what the job ultimately is hands-on. We also bring people in from the community to volunteer as patients. So we're not continually scanning the same student over and over. So students are seeing real-life cases in our lab.
We get more practical experience in this program. We go to clinical sites and we have more scanning time here. So it's good than rather reading books.
They get to go out into the community where they get to deal with graduates of this program and realize that they're getting a great education because there are successful technologists that have graduated from this program working in the field.